Look, hate to see me win. Love to see me lose. Hate to see me up, but they love to see me snooze.
Yeah.
I don't gotta drive fast, I put this bitch on cruise.
Yeah.
I don't need control, she can leave if she choose. But once you make your choice, ain't no coming back. No dribbles, man, you like it's football. I'm the running back.
What's up, YouTube family? It's your boy, YT. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the family. Today, we're going to be doing a day in the life vlog of a semi-pro football player. We got a two-part video. I wasn't able to get many clips, but I did get a little vlogging in. Show y'all a little bit of what we do at the practice slash tryouts. The reason why it's a two-part video is because I went to two different practices. One I did on a Saturday with the Midwest Rampage. They play in the nine-man SPFL League, which is the Southern Plains Football League. And then I went to another practice with the Peoria Punishers. They are a four-time defending champ, two-time national champion team. And they are out of Peoria, Illinois. So there's footage of the Midwest Rampage practice, but there's no footage of the Peoria Punishers practice. But I do have a couple photos that I'm throwing there for you guys. Like I said, if you're new to the channel, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. We're just going to go ahead and jump right into the video. We made it, huh? We here, y'all. I was late, so I'm trying to get my stretch in, but I want y'all to see me. We got a decent group today. Hopefully, I can get some film for y'all. Shit, I don't know. We're gonna see. But we getting the stretch in. I'm gonna look back in with y'all in a second. All right. So we got five little set up so far.
You must have seen that film and saying he need to stay on come this week.
Ready? Go.
Yes, sir. Which one of y'all going for? Go ahead, now go ahead. Right now we're just getting warmed up, opening it up. Got Brock over here in the cut. What's up, Brock? Tell me what's up, bro. Say what's up to my YouTube channel, man.
YouTube?
Yeah, YouTube, bro. About to get warm here. Hey, record. Yeah, hold this one, bro. Hey, we finna get this work in, y'all. What's going on, man?
Pause it.
Nigga!
No. I'm saying, like, pause, you know? Like, pause. Like. You get what I'm saying?
I got it. Doing hitches.
Ready? Go.
So we said it was five.
Yeah, five y'all hits here.
Just getting a little work in, y'all. Nothing too crazy, you see. Good catch. My boy Danny right here. This our lockdown corner right here.
Tell him how you be locking shit up, bro.
Easy.
Easy. He say easy. He say easy money. We supposed to be switching sides. Go ahead, get y'all on the next little segment. Hold on. My bad if I don't get the right angle. I'm new to this. Hey, can you hold this for me while I run?
Yeah, appreciate it, bro.
He got one.
Yeah, he needs one.
Appreciate it.
Speed out.
Switch the sides. We switch the sides, y'all. We just warming up. I'm gonna get y'all on the next segment.
I don't know if y'all can see, but.
Y'all can see, but we getting this working for sure.
Go. football.
He already coming back.
Hey, hey, y'all throwing bad balls?
I don't know. I was running. I see it over.
Boy Smurf over here. Yes, sir. That boy really a QB. He not even a DB for real. On our way, we got, let's see, we got 2 hours and 15 minutes. As y'all can see, 2 hours and 15 minutes. We're supposed to get there, we're supposed to be there at 12:30, but we're probably gonna get there around 1 something. So, y'all tune in with me. We're about to go ahead and hit this road right now. Let's just see what the fuck they got going on in this motherfucker. See what they got going on. So we here, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get much film for y'all, but I'm gonna go ahead and get locked in.
If I shoot my gun, 300 shots gon' come behind it. And if I ever ran the police, probably was behind me. Been in corner, jumping fences, hitting them gates, and now we lit. Who can't do a show up in the city, bitch?
This is my shit.
Fly with 30, told them 50, sent 3 shots and bagged them up. Hey, you